New at 5, a lot of us have been there. We get off the plane only to find out our luggage didn't make the trip. That was the case for a local woman.
Yeah, this woman, though, really, really needed her luggage because it contained her cancer medication, among other things. Dave Crowley has more on how one airline worker went above and beyond the call of duty.
These are bittersweet times for Stacy Hurt, married mother of two.
Man.
She'll receive maintenance chemotherapy for colon cancer for the rest of her life.
Where there is no struggle.
After a recent cancer retreat in Nashville, she caught an earlier flight on Southwest, not enough time for a luggage switch. When it didn't arrive, she made a call.
I immediately panicked because I had chemotherapy the next day, and I knew that I had a lot of items in the suitcase that I needed and wanted for chemotherapy.
It's my best and most important good luck charm.
I just started getting very emotional and I started to cry.
That suitcase held items she uses in her crusade against colon cancer.
She picked up on my sort of desperation and she said, you know, I'll find the luggage for you. I'll get it to you. We'll get it to you somehow, some way.
The young Southwest employee that Stacy spoke with didn't give up. She finally found the suitcase, but couriers were off by that time. She still didn't give up. She voluntarily drove the suitcase to Stacy's home at 3 o'clock in the morning.
I've had family members who have been ill, and I understand, you know, in that situation, things are already rough.
I do have some great news. We got your bag in here on our last flight today.
Sarah Rowan left the message at 2:53 a.m. She left the suitcase on Stacy's porch.
I opened up my luggage, and not only were all my things intact, but right on top was this beautiful handwritten note on tissue paper.
Myself and my Southwest family are thinking of you and wishing you all the best.
I wish I could meet her because I would give her the biggest hug.
Facebook had been their only connection.
Stacy!
Until that call at the airport.
I cannot believe you drove my suitcase at 3 in the morning. I
cannot
believe it.
That was the least of my troubles. If I could make your day a little bit better, I would have.
More than just a little bit better.
Thank you.
I'm Dave Crowley.
Love you, Stacy.